Well, it's a very hands-on course. Most of the sessions consist on case studies in which we study real-life examples. So it's a course that combines two distinct streams of science, which is, first of all, corporate strategy, how do firms take decisions, and it's a bit on the management side, on the strategic side, and corporate finance, which does have a lot of strategy in it, but is more numerical, more quantitative. And these two kind of courses, these two topics, they're often taught separately, but they're very interlinked. So a typical day would start with the lecturer explaining some ideas from the theory, from well-grounded academic theory. But then very quickly we would move on to a couple of cases, examples in which there is a lot of class discussion, there's a lot of like working with spreadsheets, and students bringing their own experiences also into the course. A course like ours makes you think more analytically, makes you think more formally, and also it gives you some tools that are fairly standard across different organizations, across different groups of people. So it helps you to communicate with people in your organization. I enjoy a lot teaching execs, and one of the reasons is that they bring their own experiences to the classroom. So maybe individually, each individual exec feels that they lack some of the tools or some of the skills that we are teaching in the course, but jointly, the common knowledge in the classroom is huge. And as a whole, the classroom probably knows most, you know, more than me of some topic, right? So it's really nice to tap into the experiences and to ask them not to be shy and to share their experiences with the other students and to actually put together all this knowledge. Also to channel this knowledge. Some of this knowledge is often unstructured. It's very valuable, but it needs a little bit of organization or put it in context. And that is a challenge as a class teacher. As a lecturer, I try to take valuable advice from my students, valuable experiences from my students, and try to organize them and put them in the context of the course and in the context of the structure that we are trying to share.